Van Meter was founded in 1928. We are an electrical and automation distributor headquartered in Cedar Rapids, Iowa. We've expanded to be 25 locations in 7 states. We're 100% employee owned.
Here at Van Meter, we serve all sorts of industries within electrical distribution. So anywhere from contractor to industrial, manufacturing, and solar industry, as well as commercial.
Our culture is something that sets us apart from our competitors. When employee owners are all in, we're working towards the same goal. So we're constantly driving our company business and achieving our goals.
We put a plan in a few years ago to double our business by the year 2025, to really find ways to automate our warehouse and to do it efficiently and effectively. And that's when we ended up partnering with Kardex. We installed 18 Kardex machines. We were looking for a way to utilize our warehouse space better by utilizing our full ceiling height, and that really drove a lot of improvements and efficiencies throughout our warehouse. In our high bay, we pick around 20 lines per hour. In our gray shelving, we're right around the 50 to 55 lines per hour F hour. In the Kardex, or our VLMs, we average around 65 lines per hour F hour, but during our busy times, we'll see 80 to 100 lines per hour. We're 99.98 to 99.99 accurate.
When you're out in high bay, you're having to climb ladders and you get a lot of steps in and you're bending over.
When we're processing sales orders in Kardex, the material comes to us, it's waist height, so it's very ergonomically friendly.
When we incorporated the vertical lift modules into our system, we initially had 6 employee owners working in the 6 zones. We found out we were much more efficient, so when we installed our new conveyor, we went from 6 zones down to 4. So we only needed 4 employee owners to do 34% of our workload every day. So we have 10% of our SKUs located in the VLMs, and they make up 34% of our picks and puts every day in our warehouse. Kardex has been a great partner for us. When we call them, they're always right there to be able to help us work through any issues that we have so that we don't have downtime. We can continue to service our customers and get them what they need.
We're very motivated to keep growing, and our investment in automating our warehouse and investment in Kardex is an example of that.